Bismillah, assalamu alaikum. My name is Muhammad. My part is the third one, which talking about the load calculations and shear force diagram and the moment and the bending moment diagram. Now we will start with the load calculations. We should use some equations which are the one that given in the slides to find the requirements. Now, before all of that, to know our beam or our structure is good or not, or meeting the specifications, we should do some calculations. For example, we should use those equations for finding the beam on weight. For example, here we start to finding the on weight beam. Then we finding the wall weight using these equations, which is to find the on weight wall. Then we should add to them, adding them together. Finally, we should multiply them by the factor, which is 1.2. Then we should find the slab load, the load that come from the slab. First of all, we should find the dead load. Then we should find the already we have the live load. After that, we should find the ultimate load, which is given by this equation. That's 1.2. It is a factor multiplied by the slab weight, slab dead load, adding the value to 1.6, which is the value of the factor value, multiplied them by the life load. Finally, we will come up with the slab ultimate load. We use the AutoCAD software to draw this beam. This is an example for beam one, which we have this one, the load, the total load that come from the load, that come from the wall and the beam. After that, we will move to the shear force and bending moment diagram. This is an example for shear moment at the top of the top one, and bending moment for the beam one. All of them is an example for beam one. As we see here, the bending moment give us maximum at 367.44, and this is what I have on my part. Thank you so much.